She has accomplished so much already in her young career. The two-time Japanese champion, twice an Olympian, and of course, the 94 world champion, 22-year-old Yuka Sato. As Yuka begins her program, we should tell you that the scores for Karen Kadavy range from 9.5 to 9.8 for technical merit and 9.6 up to 9.9 for artistic impression for a total of 96.6. And Yuka, for a long time, skated in the shadows of Midori Ito, but when you talk to her, she says Midori did nothing but help her skating. She's been a tremendous influence on her.
Yes, she said that it really helped having all the focus on Midori. It gave her time to really focus and train on her skating. Nice control. Beautiful line. Her first triple planned is a triple loop. Very easily done. Nice speed coming out of the landing. She looks very confident, and very calm. Very pretty music written by a famous Japanese composer, Kitaro. It's called Sozo, and the number was choreographed by Leanne Miller. This is the most beautiful camel spin, perfect position, perfect rotation on the ice, nice centered spin. This is what everyone strives to do.
Beautiful hand movements, too, which accentuate that.
Doesn't she? Nice double axel. And a second double axel. Flows very nicely in between the jumps and spins. She began skating when she was 4 years old. And she came in fifth in the Olympics in Lillehammer. Her final triple salchow, she touched her hand down on that landing, so that will be marks taken off. Very inspiring number. She just had one fault on that last triple salchow. She touched her hand down, so that may cause some problems in her technical mark. But I think overall it was an excellent program.
Yuka Sato with a marvelous program that will be tough to top here in London. We're back inside London Arena as Yuka Sato collects her tokens of appreciation from the fans. and awaits her scores. And how about this picture from the past? These two competitors, Yuka's mother, Komiko, and Peggy Fleming.
On the left.
Yes, yeah, right. In the 68 Olympics.
Oh, gosh, that's a blast from the past. And there was a look at Yuka's triple loop jump, that nice, straight, strong back on her landing. And this is a look at her triple salchow, which she had some trouble on the landing. She was leaning in the air and had to steady herself by putting her hand down.
And Peggy, you mentioned the one mistake, but that was it in her program, and her marks for technical merit very high, a 9.8 and the rest 9.9s.
Very well-deserved marks. She is a wonderful technician on her jumps and her spins, and a very complete package in her program.
And her scores for artistic impression even higher, 9.9s and perfect 10s on the board.
Well, the judges are really sending her the message they like what she's doing.
And correct me if I'm wrong, I think I saw a smile on the mouth of the palace guard on the right.